Hi, I'm Wendy Thomas with All His Strength Ministries. You can follow me on Facebook. I am a cross carrier. Praise be to God, isn't it good? So I'm here to sow a seed at the transfer closet right now. So come on, follow me. Let's see who needs Jesus. Let's see everybody. Everybody needs Jesus. You have Jesus in your heart? Yeah, that's good. Got Jesus? How are you?
Alright.
Jesus loves you. You know Jesus?
Yeah.
Are you born again?
Not yet.
He never leaves you. He says that he never leaves you nor forsakes you. How are you? All right. So I'm here to give candy out to people and to sow a seed. Everybody needs to know Jesus.
Everything,
yes. Yes. She feels it. You see that? that from her head? She said she feels it from her head. Because his word goes in. See, look, it's his word that goes in, accomplishes his will. So I thank you, Lord, that with your stripes we're healed. Amen. God bless you.
God bless you.
Yeah.
Wendy.
Yeah. God bless.
Thank you.
You're welcome, you know.
Because
he loves you. He was here today.
He was.
That's right.
He is. Was here. There, Wendy.
Wait, she has a testimony here that when I prayed for her.
Pins and needles, I felt.
Pins and needles, she felt.
Went through my body and I started shaking.
Went through her body and she started shaking. That's the power of God that comes over you and heals you. So he's here. Amen? Yes. All right, so. So that's what he's here to do. He's here to set people free. He's here to heal people. So let's go. God bless you all. Yes. The Lord radically healed me from depression, alcoholism, verbal abuse, and he took leukemia cancer out of me.
That's a powerful testimony.
Yeah, it's a powerful testimony, and that's, he radically healed me, and then I surrendered all, and that's how I have, that's how he lives inside of me, because I surrendered all just to pour out on other people, because I see that he is real. Yes. You have faith in it. Yeah.
I say morning prayer every morning.
That is good.
Any favor, I read the prayer and I say it over and over.
That's good. Just pray to him, you know, all the time because he loves you.
You know? Unconditionally.
Yeah.
Not like other things.
Yeah.
You know?
Amen. 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 God bless.
Thank you.
Yes. Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. God bless. Amen.